Are you also tired, experiencing this? Walang katapusing ads, diba nakakainis, and yan paig madalas na reason, kung bakit ka naiwan sa ride. Pero we have a solution for that, but before we proceed, I just wanna thank the group, who taught me this technique. BSU, Team Pinas, sila ang madalas na nakakasama ko sa ride, so if you wish na makasama kami sa ride, just DM our Facebook page, BSU, Team Pinas. Now balik na tayo sa issue. Panoing ba tanggalan ang EDSA, Bus Simulator, Ultimate. Let's find out in this video. Very quick lang itong tutorial no ito. Since hindi naman ito ganon ka harap going. So panoing ba matatanggalan ang ads? Follow the process. You just need to go to your phone settings, then search for private DNS. Step number 1, go to your phone settings. Step number 2, click connection and sharing. Then private DNS. Then after that, click specify DNS. After that I type sa DNS address a dns.edguard.com. Then once now okay nasia, you can now go back to the game. As you can see, while a nag nag interrupt na ads, nag proceed na against CSA game. It means effective and ginawa natin. Then okay na yan. Does this video helps you? If yes, like, comment your next interest, share this video with others. Subscribe, and hit the notification bell para manify ka sa mga upcoming contents natin. So yan lang, I hope this video helps you with this issue.